Hello YouTube, this is Mr. 66 and I'm Mr. Kiro, whatever you may call me. I'm gonna talk about battling boxers. Battling boxers. It's a low budget deck. I think the maximum price is $1 for a battling boxer card. $1, not much. And their XIZs are unbelievable good. Unbelievable good. So yeah. It's also good to run them, I think. So I'm gonna do a deck profile about them, what I think about battling boxers, if they are good or not. This is an older build because I use another card that nobody uses. That's Brushfire Knight and Field Commander Raz. So what? Do you need to know about this deck? What do I want to talk about this deck? I'm doing deck profile, so I'm gonna say the deck and the extra deck. Then I will say some combos, if I can find some combos in it. So yeah, one Gorse, one Battling Boxer Glacial, three Battling Boxer Glacial, one Field Commander Raz, three Battling Boxer Swit Shitter. Yes, it's shitting. Two Brushfire Knight. Two Goblin Burg. Two Battling Boxer Spar. Three Battling Boxers Headgeared. Battling Boxer Headgeared is actually not needed anymore in my deck, but I still run it at 3 because it's always a good card to ditch one Glacial in it. And Battling Boxer Spear is a card that can be run at 3. So I don't really know which to change. Do I want to spar more or do I want a headgear more? That's just my question. But the deck. Sunder Monk twice. You get a level 4 lower monster from your deck. You can special one level 4 monster from your deck. So always good. About the most cards, why? Bushfire Knight. Because I can ditch one Battling Boxer Glacial with my Bushfire. I'm using Heavy Storm, Sparkles, Heavy Storm, Reinforcement of the Army, Darkhold, 3 times Darkhold dealings. People ask me, are you running Darkhold? Nope, I'm running Battling Boxers or Burning Knucklers. Foolish Burial, Monster Reborn, one T-Warrior returning alive. I would change Pot of Duality with God Destruction, or at least one. But for the moment I'm running Pot of Duality. Mythical Space Typhoon, twice. Then I run from each a trap that is common and much used in decks, in every meta deck, one. So one Bottom Step Hole, one Mirror Force, one Torrential Tribute, one Dimensional Prison, one Evacuation Device. I may be gonna change this to another bonus, but I don't know yet. And one Song Warning. That's my monster setup. That's my trap setup, and that was my deck actually. Now the monster cards. I'm running 14 monsters, creatures. One of it is the Heraldry Crest, number 69, Soissons-Neuf. 39 Utopia. 105 Battling Boxer Star, 16, Shockmaster. Battling Boxer Lead Joke. Photon, Papillon. I call this card Papillon. Papillon. Cool name for this card, Papillon. Photon Papillon. Heroic Champion Candiva. I only run this one once. The Black Ship of Khorne. If I can, I do it. Heroic Champion. Excalibur. I want to run this card twice. I still can, but I'm not sure to run it twice. I'm sorry. One Maestroke and one Cowboy. That's my deck. I hope you like my deck profile, and I see you next time. Also, if you like my deck profiles, please subscribe to my channel, and we will be back for more. Have a nice day.